doing anything just to get you out of my mind. When the morning comes, I'm right back where I started again. And trying to forget you is just a waste of time.
Mark it out. Excuse me one second. I'm fucking that old bag. Good God. Old liquor. That's cold 45 old liquor. It's absolutely refreshing. Friday, September 21st. Vacation starts today, folks. Monday, I'll be on my way down to Florida to go meet up with nobody. But I'm sending an open invitation out there for a certain tough guy on YouTube. Druid Fluid, aka Mr. Punisher, whatever the fuck your name is. All you gotta do is comment on this video. I'll give you my phone number, and it's over. And I know you won't comment, so it's not happening. But if so, do it fucking stupid. Stay fucking dead with your fucking selfie stick. I'm old liquor. Father's Day, he was walking his dog in his park, looking, it was like a park by his house, and he was all depressed. He had his selfie stick up, he was drinking a fucking 16 ounce of malt liquor, or 24 ounce, something like that. He's holding his selfie stick up, and he's like, yeah, it's Father's Day. Gray hair coming through, looking like fucking Martin Sheen, or whatever the fuck. Piece of shit. Jesus Christ. Says he wants to, he won't fight nobody, but he'll you can show up and spar him. Barcode out. This is Colt 45, 24 ounce. On this can, I did not read you the label. I didn't double the malt. Didn't hide the fucking gravity either, folks. I did not hide the gravity. Good God, I had a chance to. Fuck it. Anybody, I will not meet up with Dirt Nap Court Killer. I'm sorry, folks. I will not meet up with that piece of shit. It's not happening. Good God. Question of sexuality. No offense to any of y'all out there, but nah, who gives a fuck? Fuck y'all too. The only people I think I like from Florida is fucking Crisco Malty 3D, Florida 32 ounce. And Ghostface Killer. I think that's the only people out of YTDC. I don't even think you consider Ghost YTDC, honestly. I think he's only made like one drinking video. Oh, better than none. Another mass shooting in Maryland. I'm not going to get into the whole political bullshit and whatnot. Send my thoughts out to, you know what I mean, the families and shit, as you should. That's a terrible thing to happen just going to work. Apparently it was some 26-year-old dyke African-American or some shit like that. I'm being politically correct with the African-American. They're pretty much American, just black. But what more can you say, folks? Shit happens. She said she was having a bad day, so you come and shoot up your job. Go fuck yourself. Won't bother nobody. If you're having a bad day and you don't want to live no more, go jump off a fucking bridge. Do yourself a favor. You don't only affect the three people that you killed. You affect the families, friends, relatives. I said family, but you know what I mean. Honestly, co-workers. That was a shitty situation, folks. Barcode out. January 21st, 2019. It is indeed pretty damn fresh, folks. Fresh as fuck. On the borderline. Label out. Label out or get cussed the fuck out. Label out, folks. Label the fuck out. Malt liquor. Malt liquor, nigga. It's going up in the store to buy this Colt 45. One of my buddies was like, older guy. He was like, oh, you a Colt 45 malt liquor, nigga. I was like, yes.
Wearing a mask of false bravado. Trying to keep up a smile that hides a tear. But as the sun goes down, that empty feeling again. I wish to God that you were here. Baby, come back. Oh, any kind of fool could see there was something in everything about you. Baby, come back. You can blame it all.
Malt liquor.